myself Rajpriya Kaur. You are watching News Movement English. Welcome to this channel. Let's have a look on these updates. Reported 58,419 new COVID cases, 1,576 deaths in the last 24 hours, the lowest in 81 days, taking the total number of COVID-19 cases to 2,198,81,965 according to the Union Health Ministry data on Sunday. The number of active cases in the country also declined below 8 lakh to 7,29,243. The death toll climbed to 3,86,713 with the 1,576 fresh fatalities, the lowest in 63 days. Recoveries continue to outpace daily new cases for the 38 days in a row. The number of people who have recaptured from the disease surged to 2,87,66,009, while the cases fatality rate stand at 1.29%, according to the health ministry data. The center has urged the state to ensure test track rate and vaccination. The extremely important five-fold strategy of COVID appropriate behavior to prevent the spread of the disease. Biofina, drink healthy, stay healthy, happy Father's Day. COVID-19 cases in India declined consequently for over a few weeks. Several states are now unlocking and easing restrictions, the latest being the Telangana that announced the complete reopening of the state starting Sunday, with all educational institutes set to open from July. The decision was taken after the state cabinet examined report by the medical and health department and found that the number of positive cases has come down drastically and the situation is now under control in the state. Karnataka and Uttar Pradesh have also relaxed COVID-19 curbs from the June 21. In Uttar Pradesh, from Monday, June 21, the night curfew hours will be from 9 p.m. to 7 a.m. and shops, malls and restaurants can be open till 9 p.m. on weekdays. Saturday and Sunday will be weekly holiday at Karnataka. Shop, hotels, clubs to operate till 5 p.m. Meanwhile, AIIMS chief Randeep Guleria told the Indian Express that the next 3 months are circular for India, as a unilifting of restriction can lead to the rise in the case rate, flagging in the emergence of case in UK with Delta variant. He said the timeline of the third wave will depend on two-factor transmissibility and COVID-appropriate behavior.
सफलता की शुरुआत सिर्फ मोशन के साथ. मोशन ओपन स्कॉलरशिप टेस्ट फॉर क्लास 7th टू 12th स्टूडेंट. गेट अप टू 50% स्कॉलरशिप फॉर सेशन 2021-22 एट दुर्गापुर. एंड फॉर मोर डिटेल्स please contact 9434822.
The center has filed an affidavit in Supreme Court saying the compensations of 4 lakh cannot be paid to the victims of COVID-19 and that the disaster management law mandating the compensation applies only to natural disasters such as earthquake and floods. If an ex gratia of rupees 4 lakh is given for every person who lost his life due to COVID-19, the entire amount of the SDRF may be spent on this alone. And indeed, the total expenditure may go up further, the government said in its plea. Earlier on Saturday, the center had asked state and union territories to set up the vaccinations and open up activities in a carefully celebrated manner. State and UTS have also been urged to ensure the extremely important five-fold strategy of COVID, appropriate behavior, test, track, treat, and vaccination is followed to prevent a relapse. India was hit by a brutal second wave of a COVID-19 pandemic in April and May, claiming a large number of lives and forcing almost all state and UTS to improve lockdown or other curbs. Urgent requirement. TVS Hero Motocrop Limited, Neemrana, Rajasthan, Hero Chowk. All the salary benefits and all the company benefits were given here. The age limit is 18 to 25 only. And you can give your resume to this given WhatsApp number. Information to the Central Water Commission, with the special permission of the state government, 24,000 courses of water has been released from the Maithan Dam. A total of 4,000 courses of water has been allowed to be released from the both the dams. Since Saturday evening, DVC has increased the amount of water released in the last 24 hours. Three lock gates were opened and 4,000 quests of water was being released from Maithan. And the release of water was started by opening five lock gate from Saturday evening. Rest is after this break. News Movement present YouTube channel for news in Bangla, Urdu, English and Hindi. In order to keep the Adra railway station of Purulia district safe, the railway police has taken measures to keep close watch on everything from arms smuggling to the movement of miscreant on Sunday at the entrance of Adra railway station. The railway police kept a sharp eye on the passenger coming to the railway station. It was also checked that there were no weapons in the passenger's bag. Rest is after this break. Please share, subscribe and forward YouTube channel News Movement. For more details and for advertisement, contact editor 9563830285.
15 million women will benefit from the Lakshmi Bhandar scheme run by the government of Bengal for the purpose of providing financial assistance to the female head of the family. The state government has already prepared the data of some liable beneficiaries which can be used for the launch of this scheme. We'll start working toward implementing the plan from July 1. About 16 million women will benefit from this scheme.
Novel coronavirus COVID-19. Prevention is better than cure. Biofina. Drink healthy, stay healthy. Always cover your mouth and nose while sneezing. Wash your hand regularly. Wear mask. Use sanitizer. Avoid social gathering. Avoid contact with others. Don't touch your eyes and mouth frequently. Issued in public interest. For trade inquiry, mail care at the rate rkmgroup.in. Call toll free number 1-800-258-7060. An old and dilapidated water tank of Andal police station in ECL Kajora area Paraskol Dangal area of collapsed on Saturday night. According to the local sources, a wall of the nearby water filter plant also collapsed as a result of the tank collapse.
Great opportunity for our viewers. The two Chaubis Pargana and Midnapur were affected by the cyclone. Many people are homeless. There is no place to feed anyone. Many have no food in their stomach. So various voluntary and political organizations have come forward to stand by them.
Rest is after this break. Please share, subscribe and forward YouTube channel News Movement. For more details and for advertisement, contact editor 9563830285.
Different types of awareness of survey from survive from the deadly disease corona across the country and this state. Compared to last year, the number of infection is much less this year. However, different countries and states are trying their best to bring it under control, so vaccinations are made to protect against corona infection.
Rest is after this break. News Movement present YouTube channel for news in Bangla, Urdu, English and Hindi.
Asansol District Court Unit of West Bardhaman District TMC Legal Cell has been a grant of rupees Savraj Chatterjee, Somna Chatterjee, Ayanjeet Banerjee, Devraj Mishra on the occasion present.
Rest is after this break. News Movement present YouTube channel for news in Bangla, Urdu, English and Hindi.
Meeting of Congress was held in OK Road RCH Hospital, Asansol, Ward Number 25. Member of Congress decided to gherao Asansol Municipal Corporation on 24th June for their demands. Dignitaries present were SM Mustafa, Swami Sarwar, MD Rakib, Fayaz Munna, MD Samim, Julie Khatun, Sharda Khatun, Abdul Bhai.
आज इतना बारिश के साथ हम लोग का आज यहाँ पे मीटिंग हुआ. मीटिंग का मेन मकसद हम लोग का है जो इस इलाके का लोग यहाँ से जो बाजार मार्केटिंग करने के लिए जाते हैं, साग सब्जी राशन पानी लाने के लिए जाते हैं, या बच्चा ट्यूशन स्कूल पढ़ने के लिए जाता है, आप ये हालात देख सकते हैं कि किस तरीके से जाना आना करता होगा. करीब करीब इलाका आप देख रहे होंगे, इधर में देखिए पूरा इलाका जिस तरीके से ये इलाका है चलने लायक नहीं है. यहाँ इंसान तो का जानवर भी नहीं चल पाएगा. मगर हम मैं मेरा यहाँ सवाल है उन लोगों से जो लोग इस इलाके का देख रेख करने वाला लोग है, जो यहाँ का इस इलाके का काउंसलर है, एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर है. तो जब सब इलाका के लिए रास्ता को सड़क से जोड़ने के लिए गाँव को अभियान चलाया जा रहा, तो ये इलाका 2 किलोमीटर के अंदर में आता है. डीएम ऑफिस, हेल्थ ऑफिस, एचएमओ, स्ट्रॉन्ग रूम, सारा चीज यहीं पर ही है. और इस इलाके का बीच में, इलाका शहर के बीच में ऐसा बंजर गांव नुमा बना हुआ है जो यहां पर आते हुए लोग भय खा रहे हैं, देख रहे हैं ये किस तरह का इलाका है. तो इन्हीं तमाम बातों को चूँकि यहाँ पर बात हुई, बात होने के बाद यहाँ पर बात हुआ कि 24 तारीख को हम लोग ठीक 10 बजे यहाँ पर जमा होंगे और हम लोग 11 बजे जा करके इन्हीं तमाम बात को रखने के लिए कॉर्पोरेशन का हम लोग घेराव करने के लिए जाएंगे और अपनी यहाँ के इलाके की समस्या को अपने एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर अमरनाथ चटर्जी को रखेंगे. और इसी इलाके से 2-4 आदमी के मौजूदगी में बात होगी और होने के बाद साथ ये बात बता दिया जाएगा कि ये इलाका जो वार्ड नंबर 25 ओके रोड आर सी एस हॉस्पिटल के नीचे वाला इलाका पड़ता है, ये इलाका आखिर इतना बैकवर्ड कैसे रह गया, क्या यहाँ का प्रतिनिधि इन लोगों के ऊपर में ध्यान नहीं दिया या फिर इन लोगों के साथ पक्षपात किया गया, भेदभाव किया गया. कहीं ना कहीं कुछ न कुछ मामला तो जरूर रहा होगा जो आज ये इलाका इतना गंदगी से, कीचड़ से, कादा से गुजर रहा है. तो हम लोग इन्हीं तमाम बात को बताने के लिए जातीय कांग्रेस के बैनर के तले 24 तारीख को कॉरपोरेशन का हम लोग घेराव करने के लिए जा रहे हैं. जय हिंद, सलाम अलैकुम.
पहले इन लोगों को ले लें,
बैनर पोस्टर देखिए. आप लोग सब हस्ताक्षर
आगे दी.
जो लोग साइन नहीं कर पाएंगे कोई बात नहीं है, हम लोग समझ पाएंगे. उसको टिप्पा का जरूरत पड़ेगा टिप्पा देंगे, चूंकि पानी बार बार आ रहा है.
जल्दी कीजिए जो काम जल्दी.
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया, मेहरबानी आप लोगों का. ठीक है, साइन उन करते जाइए सर.
साइन करके भागिएगा नहीं, कोई भागिएगा तो रास्ता बंद मिल जाएगा.
हाथों
लेके चलाइए अंदर. सर
दस तारीख 10 बजे सुबह
रुकिएगा आप लोग, सब कहीं जाइएगा नहीं, अभी हम लोग उधर से पार हो गए
हॉस्पिटल के पास।
रेस्ट इज आफ्टर दिस ब्रेक। प्लीज शेयर, सब्सक्राइब एंड फॉरवर्ड यूट्यूब चैनल न्यूज मोमेंट। फॉर मोर डिटेल्स एंड फॉर एडवर्टाइजमेंट कॉन्टैक्ट एडिटर 9563830285।
Every year, a number of railway employees of different departments of the division are honored with Railway Week Award for their devotion to duties and outstanding performance. Shri Sumit Sarkar, DRM, said in his speech that the division has been exceeding well during the year 2020-21, highlighting the performance of the division. He informed that during COVID-19 pandemic, due to the hard work rendered by the officers and employees, this division has completed so many infrastructure and developmental work. He expressed satisfaction on overall performance of the division.
Rest is after this break. Please share, subscribe and forward YouTube channel News Moment. For more details and for advertisement, contact editor 9563830285.
An initiative was taken by the Federation of South Bengal Chamber of Commerce, FOSBECCI, to bring relief to the Sundarban region devastated by Yash. On Sunday in Banas, the of Raniganj, the Minister of State of Law and PWD Malay Ghatak flagged off the relief material vehicle. Minister Sri Ghatak said that Cyclone Yash spread devastation in the state.
Rest is after this break. Please share, subscribe and forward YouTube channel News Moment. For more details and for advertisement, contact editor 9563830285.
Manoj Kumar Das, a security guard, went missing from Ramnagar Pathar Khardan on his way home on bicycle from duty last Friday. Manoj Kumar Das, age 55, a resident of Ramkrishna Sarani of Kulti College Road, went missing on his way home on bicycle on Friday. His bicycle was found under the Ramnagar Bridge but was not found. Police disaster after receiving the news. Now let us hear SMS of News Movement. To let friends understand our dream is not easy to explain and certainly for sure follow up without knowledge.
Thank you for watching our video. If you like it, then please share, subscribe the video. Don't forget to push the bell icon for further notification.